Actually, I did not want to play anymore today, but I mean, since I have problem with this sniper to get used to it, the small aiming cross, and I got some shots, and it was at the target visually, but did not hit, so it actually was kind of disappointing. But on the other hand, this is the challenge actually, and this challenge I do now again, and I still need, let's have a look, 38 sniper shots. Let's go. And now I'm gonna the overpass map that I really, really rarely play or never played with this account. Of course, they're taking USEC since the cover should be better. A lot of fog over here. Wow, that is hard to see. So now it would be nice to have some skills like this attention thing, then you have those points and you know where to shoot. Once again. It's really hard to see. You can even see better like that. The shots flying. Shoot again. Need a lot of concentration for that. He's down. No, too slow. Oh shit. Cannot see him, I don't know. Really hard to spot. And I need the scope. Better. Actually, I should leave my position now since the guy knows already that I'm here. I want to see if there are more guys coming. Is that one guy? No idea. Trying a long shot over here. But I'm really, really curious if I got any kill assist. If one of my shots has hit or not. Sorry, dead. Ah, that's what I wanted to do actually. Okay, it works. Okay, so got used a bit. The waiting was not bad. Ah, couldn't we go more to the right? Why is this standing? Don't get it. So sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Or it's just too far away. By the way. Wow. He's also doing his job over there. I don't know. That was weird. 2-0. That was weird. 24-1? Boah. What weapon is he using? Oh, they were not so good because he was too bad. I don't know, it takes too much time actually. It takes too much time. Try my luck again on the lighthouse. 3 more minutes. I can't spot him. Let's try to reach the lighthouse. Ah, come on. Come on. Nope, this way. One guy. Bit laggy, you see that? Oops, not good. At least some thing. Not good. Well, I don't know. That was a bit laggy, to be honest. So I cannot say it was my failure or something. I can only say that was not 100%. Okay, I think he killed them already. Very bad position. And I know it. Ah. Maybe I should rush now to the guy over there. Oh. So back on the sawmill. Obviously new game is just starting. Yes. And I'm there. Totally open. Hey, come on. How is that not hitting him? I don't get it. For me, that was a complete hit. Maybe I'm stupid, but... target. It was really not it. Can't you just walk on? Keep cooler. Again, too slow. Finally. One kill, my goodness. Which is not good. Please go to the left. repeat, please? Shit. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Let me run, let me run. Left. Okay. Ah, reload. Oh, damn it. Kind of invisible. Don't shake so much, please. One guy. Oh no. Position. Oh, come on. So finally the Nagant gets better and better. By the way, I also do the other contract since this is a storm kill. That is needed. Oh, from this side there's also one guy. Why was I not shooting at the other two? Well, that was kind of irritating. Let's do it again. Where's the guy with the bees on? Somewhere in the trees, maybe. Schon wieder? Der ist von gegen das Fenster geflogen, habe ich gehört. Hey, come on. Grenade. No effect. Oh, that's embarrassing. Finally we got the VIP guy. Damage is good. Well, I'm not fast enough, I would say. Still not. Team. My goodness, and don't tell me behind this. Also, happiness. Climbing up, climbing up. Unbelievable. Okay, let's try it from here. Grenade put. Nope, survived. Just click the button. Cool. So last 18, I can only hope I get a run like before. Problem over here. Repeat. Very good training. Oh, best kill death rate, but I'm not proud of that. Not at all. Storm Rage long shot. You see, that was even better by the statistics. He has 1,000 more points, killing the VIP guys. Repeat. Okay. Well, why not? Why not? I was shooting 2 times and I would say it was really, really, really good. Cannot get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. Why not? Why not? It is supposed to be 250 damage points. Yes, there's one guy from the right coming. Hey! Ah, damn it, it's not a good position. How many years should I wait? Okay, so I was hitting him. Is it proof? Everybody's camping here, my goodness. Another position. Show me where you are, what you got. Why is he still standing? Doing this. Oh. Wow, that was weird. Come on. So, Subrata, what's his name? He has 14. I'm on 6. Not bad. Open. The tower is also a gun that can shoot long, long distances. Why not? No reaction. Shot him in his belly. Nice, we have here again here. Okay, got this one. I knew it. I heard him. So I need better cover. Better cover. But first let's knock him out. What? I was exactly at his body. That's weird. It's a long way to success. Can I see him? No. Not good enough. More hiding, please. I was wanted like knock him out and then go back. Hey, come on. I was shooting. Oh, thank you. Well, I tried it. I know it wasn't the best anyway. Who's shooting there and why? Thank you. really like to know if this one was on the bounty. I mean, it must be. Three more to go and one more storm kill. Actually, what I'm doing, get out of here. No way. You cannot see me from this distance. Oh, I just want to jump on top and then get this guy. So, this guy got me quite often, this Zubasher whatsoever. He was quite cool. And for my team, I have no idea. Everything in the average, I mean. Nobody is like super good, nobody's super bad. Okay, one more round. One more player joining. Why it is... Yeah, anyway. So, what was I doing just now? What was I doing? Can you tell me? We should sit. We should reload. Well, that's super weird. done. Why do we go there? Now it's ruined. Anyway. That happens if you're in spawn point. One more to go and then I have the 50, but still far away from storm. Second storm. At least with the Nagant. Shotgun. Again the guy with the shotgun. Well, for me that was. My God! So actually now, it's time to do the storm kill. Much more precise. Holding back a bit, you're on 5 kills. me a piece down. Swing back a bit. Okay, somebody's sneaking up. Oh, I'm VIP, that's lovely. No! No, VIP, a mortar. That had been my storm kill. Oh, gosh, two rage kills. Can we not add this up to a storm? 4.0. Hi, yay, yay. Whew! Okay, let's try the storm thing. And I'm VIP, lovely. Let's go downstairs, have some fun. So that should be my storm. Should. You know, that can happen like one shot at the head and I'm dead. That's not good. Let's be low. The other guy should be still here. Nice. Uh oh, shaky, shaky, shaky. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, so stupid. As I said, it should, but must not be. That is depressing. Ah, let's get killed. Yeehaw! VIP, my goodness. Not cool enough when the reload stuff appeared. Why is he still standing? What else do we have? Okay, let's try. So, actually that is a really good weapon for close combat, so why'd you change that? Ah, okay, here he goes. Not again. Hello? Well, 2 out of 5 shots, I don't know. No idea where they are. Nobody's on top anymore. That means have some fun over here. Not. Wow. So I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. One more Stalkers. What do you want? And I think it's sometimes it's weird that it doesn't hit. Wer? Okay, gut. Sind schon da? Okay. Super weird. Okay, is one guy, at least one. Oops. Dead already. Where are the others? Shouldn't I be able to get up here? I don't get it. I don't get it. It's so weird. But yeah, for now, I think it's enough. I'll do the other one tonight. Bye bye.